Kjartan has benefited most from Ragnar's death. He has taken his place and is Earl Kjartan now, a great lord with ships.
That's written down.
Whatever I discover about my enemies is written down.